I bring you greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the very Son of God, seated on the right hand of God on the throne. My name is Dr. Francis Bola Akijon, representing a ministry called International Church Growth Ministry. Every year, the Lord gives us this vision to be organizing a specialized course for church overseers. According to the Bible, Acts chapter 20, verse 28, that talks about how we should take care of ourselves and we should nurture the church of God, which He had made us overseers. So there are so many of us that God has taken to the position of overseership. Over 2, 3, 7, 10, 50, 100, maybe sometimes 500 churches. And you will agree with me that there is no school that trains people how to be an effective overseer over churches. It's a biannual training and seminar that we do for these specialized kind of leaders in the church. And the one for 2018 will be coming up at Sheraton Hotels at Ikeja, Lagos. And it will come up 25th, that's a Thursday, and 26th, that's a Friday of January 2018. The topic or the theme this time is the healthy church overseer. How do we oversee churches? That churches will be alive. Because when we get to the level of overseership, we are no longer pastoring members, we are pastoring pastors. And we are overseeing those churches so that they can become healthy units in their locality and do a massive, effective work for the kingdom of God. So put that date in your mind. 25th of January is a Thursday, 8 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon. 26th of January is a Friday, 8 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon. And there will be materials. The registration fee is just $39,000. And when you pay that $39,000, you have access to two free books, like these two free books that we are going to give to you. This is my first book on church overseers and senior pastors. This is the second one, the church overseers and senior pastors handbook. But if you don't register in time, you may have to register for $45,000, and these two books will not be free for you. But I bet you will take this opportunity, because this is a biannual meeting that you need to take advantage of. Aside this, we are still going to have a conference resource that will share things with you, and you can take home and be an effective overseer by your churches. We can help your dynamism, and I believe this seminar will help you to be more effective in overseeing the churches, so that we will not be at a loss at the end of the day. We will not be condemned for poorly overseeing the body of Christ. The Lord help you as you plan, as you pray, as you prepare to be in this National Overseers Course. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name.